ain't it? Oh my god, just get a bunch of clips from that year.
Me too.
My rat features.
Oh, we 100%.
It's a rat squad vlog.
Oh yeah, we need Lauren in here.
Where is Lauren?
Somewhere over there.
All right. You know, she's been on the magic school bus, you know.
We could live without her.
Once I edit this.
Me too.
Delete all.
Oh my god, do a whole vlog of the day.
Yeah, I want to do that. I don't want to get in trouble. Like, you know.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'll send clips from my phone too. Is that from North Gate? Oh.
Okay. Ralph should be my life.
North grade is...
Yeah.
Everyone, this is my phone. Okay, not those pictures. See, that's... He.
You already know me by my brand.
That's Skylar, and that's Kylie. But then, there's Kylie over there. Oh my god, and then there's Brooklyn.
You.
Hi. Hi, Katie.
Oh, Brooklyn.
What?
Well, you thought you were going to get Nicole's password. I think not.
Oh, you can get it if you want. My password's super easy.
Wow, she...
Watch me get hacked. No, it's supposed to be turning on. Oh, see? I love how Dee's just standing here and watching.
I have no idea what's going on.
Yeah, neither do I, actually.
You know.
See, everyone, go watch the third episode of Riverdale. Oh, come Kyle Kleiman just texted me Ola.
You exposed him.
Exposed. Hold on, let's see what we should say. Let's see what we should say. You got all fall out. Okay, let's see what we should say back. What should we say?
Should we say bonjour? Bonjour. I know how to spell it.
It's like literally like this. Bonjour.
Yes, that's how you spell it.
We're gonna send bonjour.
Bonjour. That, there you go. I'm teaching myself French.
Yeah. I just know Spanish. I want to get AirPods so bad. Yeah, I want them for like my birthday, like Christmas.
What the heck are you doing?
It's a vlog.
It's a vlog. Okay, everyone turn around. Boom. Boom. There you go. That's clickbait.
Yeah.
Nicole strangled to death.
I fell off a cliff.
I got hit by the magic school bus.
A magic school bus?
Can we name this the magic school bus?
Magic school bus vlogs.
Oh, yes.
Everyone,
I know. Oh my god!
Wow!
Day in the life.
Good day in the life.
Oh, you're happy to take over school. I wake up and
go.
Is
that every day? Today is something different. Nacho cheese that we found in the trash can.
Cheddar cheese. That's actually our lunch, though.
Wait, what? Hello. Hello. Okay, Kyle texted back. Time to say hello. Hello. Now we're just gonna say, saw you hugging Sandra, huh?
Clickbait.
Bringing up Kyle and Sandra.
TLC.
TLC. I'm some kind of love therapist.
TLC special. You know.
Record.
Oh my god, I'm spilling tea right now.
If you want to be edited out, just ask me.
Oh no, it's fine.
We'll cover her face. See, y'all read that, right? Don't worry about my messy typing.
It's some real tea.
Oh my god, I love their comments.
And I was like, alright.
Okay. Oh my god, look, she's an actual recorder.
Alright, now the bell rung.
There's Lauren and Kylie. I got a motor.
Alright, well.
Got a motor, you guys. Time to go to science. Bye.
I want to go here.
Huh?
I want to go here. My friends went here.
That's in Los Angeles? Is it in Los Angeles?
Everybody's silent when I start recording.
Wait, you're recording?
Yeah.
What are you saying? Hey guys!
Hey everybody.
We're in her vlog now.
You made this yourself?
Yes, you are. I might zoom in on your face a little bit.
Nicole, Ivan, you need to say hi to Katie's vlog channel.
Hi, hold on.
Say hi, Mom.
I love it.
You know, I enjoy this. I wish I could roll down the window.
What?
I used to love putting my head out the window as a kid. It was my thing.
I love this.
That's what he's trying to do right now.
I used to sit on my feet and I used to put my head out the
really?
Window. Oh yeah, my parents would let me, but sometimes they'd tell me to get back in because you know the sound the window makes when you're going fast.
Yeah.
They're like, close the window, or my brother would get too cold.
I
put like pigment on my face for my angel hair.
Wait, did you bring some more with you?
Huh? No, I've literally
everything.
So.
Right?
I got ready.
Right.
I got dressed in 3 minutes. I woke up really early to get to school.
Oh, actually, that's true.
Yeah.
Some people play the same character. Like,
I had confetti, but Brooke was just putting
confetti.
Like, I bought confetti from
Oh my god, you were recording the whole time.
Yeah, I was.
I like how there's no music. It just went really sad in here.
I know, it is.
Yeah, Nicole,
sad
where's
here.
The music at?
Yeah, where is the music at?
Or ignore me, okay. My eyes are actually tearing up. It looks like I'm
really?
Crying.
Yeah.
The wind. But it's all good.
Your eyes are like are green, right? Or they're
hazelish.
Hazel.
Yeah. Flashy.
Yeah. Is my flash on?
Yeah, it's on.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it's on. Yeah.
In like the fourth grade, I put my gift card in my room, like in a specific place, and then my friend stole it. She came over. My name, my ex name. I think she stole it, but...
Are you friends with her still?
No.
Good.
She just, like, she goes to... She went to the single...
Oh, my gosh, this song. I love this song in sixth grade.
Remember in sixth grade, all the kids would boom
yes.
it out loud, and they would start dancing.
Yes.
What in the world was I thinking?
Wait, so...
It was like, is it called?
It was like
Black Beat.
Yeah.
By Ray. Whatever. Mm-hmm. Everybody used to dance to this. It was like a bop.
Wait, what was the song that was like Juju on that beat?
Huh? That was the thing 2 years ago.
And everyone would dance to that.
Everybody would. They would like.
I got
that was
sang,
like fifth grade.
I got sang happy birthday once today and I felt so happy.
Yeah, we're gonna do that right when we go to the mall. We're gonna sit down
right now.
In the middle of somewhere.
Yeah, in the middle of like
the Crocs store.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, we're gonna do it.
The Crocs. I want to go into Crocs.
The Crocs are so
you know, like,
expensive
the
now.
You know, like
they are.
Yeah, they're like. I had a pair when I was in kindergarten. But I never wore them.
Really? You know, like how you like put the pins in them or whatever.
And I did that when I was. I don't even know what grade I went. I think I had like green ones.
I'm giving you a.
And my mom brought me like two pins, and one was like rainbow. One was purple, and I had like Nora.
No, I believe it.
I had
cherries.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I think I still have.
No, because I was explaining to her that my birthday was today.
I used to think that was so cool. Kids, I saw this one kid had blue Crocs, and he had a Spider-Man pin in it, and I was like,
that's so cool.
That's so hot.
Oh my gosh.
So hot.
Oh,
music disappearing then?
Yeah.
Like, all right, I'm listening.
Can I find
my favorite? Nope, that's not gonna fit either.
Is that a shit now?
Coach, my mom's old wallet. She gave it to me.
Show it off.
I'm rich, I know, totally. My name is Carly. Her mom has like Gucci purses. Her grandma. You serious?
Okay. Last year, on the last day of school, I found a Gucci case I also found.
No, you're kidding.
For glasses. And somebody took it before I could grab it. I'm being serious. And I was like, who? And there was like this girl who wore a Gucci belt to school. But she's in high school now.
You know who Jacob is? Jacob Winter?
Yeah, unfortunately.
He like wears like so much, like he like has Supreme stuff. He has like so much stuff.
He's
like,
his prized possession.
How does he get those money? Where does he get money for that?
He said his dad is a plumber and he makes like a lot of money. Like he's not a normal plumber. Like he works for Target or something.
Oh, Target. It's a name brand.
Yeah. He unplugs toilets for Target, basically.
Target.
Who unplugs toilets?
Jacob Winters did. Jacob Winters'
dad.
He's a plumber. Ooh. Jacob Winter.
Ooh.
I know.
He owns Supreme.
And he has three or two pairs of Yeezys.
Yeezys aren't pretty.
They're really ugly.
They're stupid. Yeah. Like,
I don't like them either.
Like, why would you buy a pair of shoes when, like, you could buy cheap ones, and if you ruin them, you can just buy another pair? Like,
I know.
Like, you see these?
Like, Vans, like,
yeah,
and Converse.
They
like,
are. They're cute.
Adidas
Converse are, and Vans and like Nikes are all good.
Yeah,
they're all good.
I like wearing.
I have high top Converse, and I used to have like.
I used to wear Converse.
I used to wear Converse
all the time.
Every. My dad used to get always me compared as Converse. I used to wear them all the time. I got my first pair of Vans when I was in fifth grade, and they were high tops.
Really?
And I
did
could
you guys
not
have trickle toes?
Really? Yes,
I love those.
I used to have those. And I was like,
okay.
Or the ballerina ones?
I had those.
I was like, I had the twinkle toes.
You know the ones where like the spinning top ones? I had those.
My mom wouldn't let me get those.
Can we do karaoke like right now?
Are you serious?
Yeah, karaoke.
It supports my brand. Susie points and they gave us. Yeah, Mackenzie.
Wait, did she give me one?
Yeah, she gave us.
They're cooking toppers.
I used to be so camera shy when I first started the channel.
Really?
I would like try to do voiceovers and everything behind my face.
I used to be like that until now. Like when I'm with my friends and like not shy.
Yeah. When I'm alone, if I'm by myself, I'll be like.
He literally said, "Who's like,
kinda like help me?
Angry, you know?"
And then I'm calling out for help.
Do it. And then he was just like,
I want somebody to save me.
Oh, and then he grabbed the ruler. Like,
but nobody's willing to save me. Like,
Nicole won't save you, right? Or will you, Nicole?
What?
Hello?
Oh,
wait. Wait, what?
I don't know.
Are you filming this?
No idea.
This is copyright. I'm sending this to the police. Thank you.